I think of the neck, you know, in terms of this way as well as position. As well as that, it's this. It's that too. So I'm thinking this way a lot, where. So I'm thinking in whatever shift, there's no shift points, they're just all shift points. So that makes me slide around a lot, and sometimes I get in trouble, you know, on the fretboard because of that, because I go, oh, my finger's in the wrong place, you know. But on slow stuff, it works really well, and so the elixirs allow for that, they really do.